I got involved in a car accident in a parking lot, and my airbag fired, and my face now looks like it's got a rash. It's stinging, it's burning. It almost looks like I hit a cactus. Well, guess what? In 3 or 4 days, that rash is going to go away. I'm only interested in airbags when they deploy and they cause catastrophic injuries, or you're dead, or more importantly, when an airbag should have fired and didn't fire. That's when people get seriously injured or killed.